Forensics basically is the analysis of crime scene evidence using technology to help the police solve crimes.
Crime scenes can be very chaotic, and the challenge is for investigators there to identify those things at the scene that might help to provide information about who was at the location, who was at the scene, and what may have happened at that location.
My name is Igor Lednev. I am associate professor in the Department of Chemistry, and my major expertise is in the area of laser spectroscopy.
Dr. Lednev is working on a project using Raman spectroscopy, and this is a technology that uses scattered light to characterize materials that may be found at a crime scene. Dr. Lednev's work can be very important because he has been able to demonstrate that he can distinguish blood and other body fluids and provide other information that will help the crime scene investigators to identify things that may be left at a crime scene.
Every compound, chemical or biological, has specific spectroscopic signature. This is what we are targeting. The expectation for good test for biological fluids would be on field, non-destructive, confirmatory, and applicable for many biological fluids. However, there is no a single method which would satisfy all these requirements at the moment.
A lot of the evidence that we get from crime scenes is small, it's minute. What Igor Lednev has in mind with his Raman spectroscope, a portable instrument that you could take to the crime scene that could identify a biological stain right at the crime scene, and the impact is revolutionary.
Our technique will be fully automatic. We can scan the laser over the biological stains and get them analyzed. I strongly believe that we can make a difference here.
This clearly is I think what we would characterize as a breakthrough moment.
To be able to take a single instrument into a crime scene and do all of this and still have a non-destructive process is startling, to say the least.
It's just the beginning.